Hello everyone. I hope all of y'all are staying home and staying safe. Now, today in mathematics, we will be doing something new. That is the missing numerals. Yes, the video will be in three parts. First, I'll explain to you what are missing numerals. Then, there'll be two more parts which we'll complete from our Little Thinker mathematics. So, I'm sure all of y'all are ready. We have been counting the numbers from 1 to 50 and 50 to 1. Yes, today we are going to do something different. We are going to do the missing numerals. Yes, missing numerals is the numbers are missing in the middle. So let's play a game with the help of some grids. So moving on, we can see the first grid. A few numbers are there. Yes, you can see a few numbers are there. I'll count the numbers 1, 2, 5, 6, 8 and 10. So now you will have to guess which numbers are missing out here. Yes, you are right. The numbers which are missing is 3. After 1, we have 2. After 2, we have 3. Then 4. 5, 6 is there already. 7 is missing. 8, 9 and 10. So we have done this with the first grid. Now let's go to the next grid. The next grid. As this is the second grid from numbers 11 to 20. We can see a few numbers are missing out here. So like the previous one, let's guess the numbers which are missing. Yes, I'm sure you can guess it. Yes, the first is 11 is not there. Then 13 is not there. Then 15 is not there. Yes, 17 and 18. And the last is 20. So you're absolutely right. For the second grid also, we can see of the numbers which are not there. Right? In the similar manner, we have shown you the other ones. Yes, yes. From the numbers 21 to 30. Yes, we can guess which grids, which numbers are not there. Right, 22, 23. Yes, 27, 28, 29. Right. Now we move on to the next one. The next grid also we can see a few numbers are there. These are numbers from 31 to 40. Yes, few numbers are not there. So let's guess which numbers are not there from 31 to 40. Yes, the numbers are 33, right, 34, 36, 37, 38 and 39. And the last number is that is 40. Now we move to the last segment, that is 41 to 50. Both 41 and 50 is written. So let's see which numbers are not there. And what comes? 42, right. 42 is missing. After 43, what comes? 44. So 44 is also missing. So we have to write 44. Now 45 and 46 is already there. So we have 47 and 48 which is missing. But 49 and 50 is there. So now in this manner, we have understood that numbers are missing. And we know how to arrange these numbers. Yes, by counting it from the beginning, we can see which numbers are. We can counting it from the beginning, we can see which numbers are there and which numbers are not there. So now we open our Little Thinker Mathematics to page 60 and 61. And first we'll write the missing numerals from 1 to 50. And then we will write the missing numerals from 51 to 100.